Are you wondering what the Reading Drives Achievement Procedural Compliance Self-Assessment is all about? You may also be wondering if it has a shorter name. We can call it self-assessment for short. It was created to meet a whole bunch of needs in one process, to meet federal monitoring requirements, and to help our students achieve positive outcomes. It's also about prioritizing what it means to be college and career ready in Wisconsin. We want all of our students, including students with disabilities, to graduate with the skills, habits, and knowledge they need to be lifelong learners and to meaningfully participate in their community. As you probably know, much of our focus right now is on improving reading results. We've identified this area as one of great need and impact, so our revised monitoring standards put a special emphasis on reading. Here's how the self-assessment works. In general, every school district or local education agency does the self-assessment once every 5 years. You'll review your special education records, policies, and procedures. You can see when your year is coming on our website. Even if it's not your turn, we encourage you to review your IEPs and use the monitoring standards for continual improvement. When it is your year, you'll send us information about students you're responsible for who are receiving special education services. We'll pare down that list to a smaller sample of those names, and then we'll ask you to look at the records of that smaller group of students using the monitoring standards. After completing your review, that's when you'll make plans to correct any errors, and then you'll report results. We've redesigned our website to help you navigate the self-assessment better. We've included a one-page overview, we updated our monitoring directions and standards, and we created a tool to help you learn how to review your records using the updated monitoring standards. Also on our website, you can access the Special Education Portal. That's the online application where you'll provide the student information, enter your self-assessment results, and identify any corrective actions that you need to take afterwards. A member of the DPI's special ed team will work with you to make sure you corrected the errors you identified and that everything's in compliance. This person will also be able to answer any questions that you may have about the process. That's the overview. More details are available on our website.
Hi, I'm Barb Van Heeren, Director of the Special Education Team at the Wisconsin Department of Public Instruction. And I hope you found this video helpful. One of the things that we're doing in Wisconsin's results-driven accountability efforts is to make sure that we're connecting compliance with results and academic improvement for our students with IEPs, particularly in the area of reading. That's where the self-assessment comes in. Along with our work on college and career-ready IEPs, in our enhanced model IEP forms, and many other efforts. Thank you for being involved in this very important work.